What is a vow these days? It's nothing but words to be given and taken right back. We're wed at an altar, but there's no sacrifice. It's just players performing an act. So we leave and cleave and leave again and tear the flesh in two. As if covenants with God and man are things we can undo. What if Christ suddenly said, I've had enough, this is the end. I take back my love for being unfair, for running around, betraying my trust, letting me down. But Christ didn't lay a cross on his back to show us a love with strings attached. If love's understood by looking to Christ, then love is a sacrifice. Wives, have you given up submitting yourselves like the church submits to Christ? Men, have you no desire to lay down your lives just as Christ did for his bride? We're so comfortable with comforters, we barely bat an eye. When the selfishness within the church looks just like that outside. What if Christ suddenly said, my love for being unfair, for running around, betraying my trust, letting me down? But Christ didn't lay a cross on his back to show us a love with strings attached. If love's understood by looking to Christ, love is a sign. Marriage is meant to display the love we've been shown by Christ, who would die to make us his own. Denying himself, he put his love first to make us holy, blameless and pure. If Christ would die for his unfaithful, just to please ourselves. survive.